Did you know Harry Kane was once a Gunner? He was released by Arsenal because he was chubby and not very athletic. He was 12 when Arsenal let him go. During that time, Roy Massey was the Gunners' academy manager and made the decision to let the future England captain go. It was his mistake. And ever since, Harry Kane keeps haunting Arsenal. With 17 games, 15 goals, and 3 assists, what a revenge.